Hi friends, today we are going to learn a kindergarten math strategy, that is doubles plus one concept. For this, kids need to know the doubles table. If you don't know what is that, you can check my doubles video. The link is in my description box below. Now, let's jump on today's concept, double plus one. We can apply this method when we need to add two numbers that comes one after other in the number line. Suppose we have two numbers to add, like 5 plus 6. Here, after 5, 6 comes in the number line. So, we can apply this method. Now, find the smallest number among these two. Here, 5 is the smallest one. Double the 5, answer is 10. Now, add 1, that is 11. So, our answer is 11 here. Another example, 8 plus 7. Here, 7 and 8 comes one after another in the number line. So, our method is applicable here. Select the smallest number, here 7. Double it, that is 14. Then add 1 with it. Answer will be 15. So 8 plus 7 is 15. Last example, 21 plus 20. After 20 comes 21. So we can use this method. Choose the smallest number, here 20. Now double it. 20 plus 20 is 40. Now add 1 with 40. Our answer 41. Hope you like this video. Wish to see you in my next one. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.